Linda presents this unabridged recording of George's Amazing Adventures Collection, written by Adam and Charlotte Guillain, and read by Stanley McGeagh.
Treats for a T-Rex. A boy called George had a staggering thought that a T-Rex could still be alive. So he built a hang glider and packed up his bag with the tools he would need to survive. George looked at his map and called, "Trixie, let's go. We'll need all of your tricks when we're there." Then his dog did a backflip and jumped in the bag, and the friends glided off through the air. They soared over cities and far out to sea, till a strange island came into view. An enormous volcano rose out of the mist, and down to its summit George flew. When they came into land, Trixie spotted a ball, and she leapt out of George's backpack. But what she unearthed was a very large egg that suddenly started to crack. "It's a dinosaur egg," shouted George, "and it's huge." Trixie barked as it rolled all about. Could it be that a T-Rex was going to hatch? No, a pterosaur baby popped out. The pterosaur's mother swooped down with a squawk. George knew he had only one chance. "Quick, Trixie," he shouted, "let's teach them a trick." And the pterosaurs learned how to dance. But as George rewarded them all with a treat, from above came a strange munching sound. "Trixie, look out," shouted George in alarm, as a huge foot crashed down on the ground. "A massive diplodocus," George gasped in awe. Then he gulped as it lifted its leg. As quick as a flash, George called out to his dog, the tortoise, to sit up and beg. "These dinosaur tricks are amazing," cheered George, and Diplodocus grinned as it sat. But just as the thrill of success made George smile, a tail hit the mud with a splat. A grumpy triceratops glared down at George. Then
we hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.